Not something, but someone.
Oh, he will he? You must be the fifth person.